Saints and Rockets.
Okay, make it quick.
What are your thoughts about Saints Row 3 and Beth the Ginger Hooker?
Both are models that should have died a long time ago.
What makes a good video game? Are those sweets and destroy levels?
It's a good game if they have dynamic and innovative dicks and tits.
What's a good game that does not have a sewer level? Probably not a good fucking game at all, is it? What's your favorite game of all time?
Dungeon Lords.
How many people are on the bro tape?
All of us. Everyone on the team is part of it.
What are your plans for the channel?
To make money!
Really pushing it out on the other side of the channel and start fighting!
Tom Lawrence is where the cocks is at. Why do you review so many faking shit offline games?
Because I got 3 cocks already, fag.
What inspired you to create a channel where you rip off the dick skin of us all of a scum, you fucking whore?
I've never once circumcised anyone, so perhaps your question is best directed elsewhere. How do you want it all to end?
Probably jumping from a plane and crashing through the glass roof of the old post office pavilion in Washington, D.C.
My dick curves to the left. Is this normal?
Yes, if your girlfriend's genitals are like the caves in the Goonies.
Do you have any plans to make your work out?
Nope.
What the fuck is a mace of triangle?
If you have to ask.
You ever nailed a giraffe?
To what?
Did you ever know of any game before they start featuring your videos?
No, and I didn't know what the fuck it was after that either. Okay, that's it. Fuck off.
Routine! What makes a good video game other than sweet, sewer levels?